Brazil. This is your girl, LaShawn Positive. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, make sure you hit that notification bell so you know when I upload. Now, I'm going to go ahead and see the new house. Hold on, I have to find it. But guys, I got the new house a couple of days ago. I was supposed to tour with my homeboy, but he already toured the house, and somebody already gave him the house. So I'm going to see the house. What the house name is? Is it up? Let me go to the shop. Let's go to the shop and check that house. I'm going to go ahead and answer the house. So once I enter the house, then we are going to get up there. We're going to get in there. And then I'm going to rate the house and everything else. So let's get it. Let's go. Okay. Oh my goodness. This house is cute. I love the house. It's so beautiful. Now let me go upstairs. I'm just going to get my diamonds while I'm looking at the house. Oh, y'all see the stairway? That is pretty. And stuff. That is pretty. Stairway. I see the stairway. It's so cute and everything. So, let's go in. Let's get inside of the house. Oh my goodness. It's so cute. Let's get in here. We're going to check to see what's in here and everything. Oh, this is the kitchen. They got a nice kitchen. Nice, oh, it got dishes in there. It got nice counters. Nice, and then have a oven. You know, it'd be so good if they had like an interactive oven like they did on the events. They should have put that in the shop. Oh, I love the sink. It's so, it look like marble in the sink. And so I'm going to change my walls to marble. That is if we can change the walls over here too. Because if we can't change the walls and stuff, I ain't going to, I'm going to be mad. I love the lights and the doors. It's cool. I love the doors. Oh, it's like the back door right there. Okay. This could be a room. In my opinion, this could be a room. Oh, it's another room. It's another room in here. Oh, let me just get that done. There's another room in here, so I want to see, can I put something else in the bathroom? Let me put it in the bathroom. Okay, let's go upstairs and see, can you put that in the bathroom? Because I can put them in this room over here. Okay, I like the stairway. It's looking cool. Oh, and then it has like a bench. Let me see. Oh, yeah, it has a bench right here, and it's cool. I love it. Oh, they got a nice view, and it's like a beach with the whatchamacallit, it's like the beach. It's just like a beach, but nice viewing and stuff and everything. It got a nice view. I'm gonna undiamond it. So I'm just gonna get my diamonds while I'm walking through the house, guys. So just letting y'all know that. A bit room in here, but I want to know, do they have like a bathroom? Can this be the bathroom? Oh, this not even a bathroom. So where I can put a bathroom at? Let me find out. Can I put this as a bathroom? I might as well put this as a bathroom. Okay, I think I can put this as a bathroom and everything, because the house look okay. Okay, I'm gonna go back downstairs because yeah, I'm gonna go back downstairs and see what the shoes at. Because I seen the shoes and stuff in somebody else. Oh, these are the shoes. Okay. They got the shoes closet in here. You know, it'd be so good if they had like an interactive closet. Or they could open the closet and see the shoes. She can't see the shoes in here. Okay, they got the shoes in this closet. They might as well put like a blockish right here. Oh, here's the deal, guys. Since this is a shoe closet, I'm thinking about blocking this and putting like my clothes and bags and shoes and more stuff in here and stuff like that. So let us go to the last and not least, the back. Let us go to the back room. Oh, we can see. Okay. Oh, this got stairways too. Oh, I like it. I like the house so far. I like it. It's pretty cool. Okay, I got a bench. Okay. Let me look at the last and not least. This, all right. This could be like a place where you get married to or something. But this look good. So let's go ahead and walk. I already got my diamonds, so let's go ahead and walk. Oh, we can't go far to the beach, so that sucks. We can't go far in the beach. Let's see, can we walk anywhere else? Let's see, is it going to stop us there? Oh, that's all you can go? You can't see the other houses or nothing like that, guys. So let's check the other side. I mean, where it stop us, too. Nah, they can't let us go to the other side or go around it. They can't let us do that. Well, this is the whole house, guys. I already showed you the whole tour and everything else. If you're new to my channel, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, make sure you hit that notification bell. You know when I upload, guys. And if y'all want to play Advocate Life, all you gotta do is text your girl, and I'll be on the game. I'll be on this game all day and every day. But if y'all want to do videos with me, you can. This is like a, I say this is gonna be a living room and this is gonna be a dining room. And I'm gonna have to figure out how to find a bathroom. Well, that's all I gotta show y'all, guys. And thank y'all so much for joining me in this thing. Now, me and my special guest are supposed to do this house together, but it was too late. So, we finna do a video maybe tomorrow. So, tomorrow we finna do a video and everything. I'm gonna show y'all another house that's... I'm gonna show y'all the 100K house one I got from the mystery box. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and tell y'all that, and I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all what did I get from the mystery box, and we're gonna view that house, because I did view the house, but I just want y'all to see it, because y'all don't know, because I won the 100K house from the mystery box. So we're gonna view that house and everything. So once we view that house, we're gonna rate it for scale. I mean, rate it to one, scale 1 to 10. We're gonna rate it to 1 and 10, 1 through 10. So I give this house I give it like a 9 or 8. Because the house look good and everything. The thing is, I do not know what the bathroom at. That's the thing right there. Because it's a bank house, but it need to have a bathroom. We can find... Because they got everything. Don't get me wrong, they got everything. But I'm trying to see, can they put a bathroom in here? If they do have a bathroom, where it is. So, bye YouTube fam. Enjoy your day. Have a blessed day. And always stay blessed. Not only that, I'm going to have to fix this house up. And try to see, can I put a bathroom? And make it my own space and everything. So... Bye, YouTube gang. Have a great day.